Okay, this is test number two of 1.6 millimeter wire, 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited on high polished as fired DuPont 951 LTCC at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 75 millimeters per minute. Our XZ feed ratio is 80 and our total track length is 10 millimeters with a Z feed or Z plunge distance of 0.125 millimeters. So I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Video off.